A Stag at Sharkey's is George Bellows' finest lithograph and is generally considered the sort of finest American lithograph ever. Prize fighting was illegal at the time that Bellows painted A Stag at Sharkey's. So these private clubs existed where if you were a member, you got to watch a prize fight because the fighters were also members. So that's what a stag was. It was sort of a private entertainment prize fight for the quote-unquote members of this club. Of course, the only thing you had to do to become a member was pay your admission.